Life, really, life teaches us a lessons to be smart in ano na, in the next ano na, you know, ganoon yun. People will ano, Margie, don't be shy, kasi ano na ito. So the best thing, not to go back to the ex, because well, if you go back, it will again, same problem again. Ganoon yun. So find another nationalities. That's why passport grows, go to Philippines na. It's how someone grows up and the people they hanging around with. Yeah, that's right, Henry. So, ganoon yun. So, sad lang talaga. And then, yun lang, it's hard to, ano, bawal maglaro-laro ng relationship. Don't play with in a relationship. Marami naman iba kasi nga, pag na hindi nakuha nila ang gusto nila, they will leave. If they cannot get what they want in that person, they will leave. So, it's better not to start if you know that this person cannot give you what you want. You know, like the love that you want, the care that you want, you know, anong emotional support yan or financially support yan. If you know that this person cannot do that, don't be in that relationship. But if you know that, kaya nga sa mga babae, you need to be smart in ano. Pag nasa ano tayo sa relationship, pati yung kapatid ko nagte-text na yata. Ladies, sana mag-ulit, be careful do at ano yung mga scenario. What's happening? Ano bang mga pangyayari ngayon sa mga scenario ito? Hala, because in the airport, there's a laglag bala na naman, guys. That's the ano, sa GC namin. My goodness, kung ba, uy? Oh my God, it's 9:10 already, guys. Hello, Scott White. Hello, Scott White. How are you, Scott? We're talking about the exes here. Will you allow your exes to come back to you? Will you? Grabe itong topic natin, will you? But already, I already explained earlier that what if ex wanna come back? Yun. So, you have to reflect on the past. Number two, you have to evaluate their intentions. Number three, consider your feelings. Number four, assess personal growth. Number five, communicate openly. Number six, prioritize self-care. Number four, don't rush. So that are the things that you have to know. Reflect on the past. Think about the reasons you broke up in the past. Have you resolved the issue? Are you genuinely interested in rebuilding the relationship, or is it just a fleeting desire? Consider your feelings. How do you feel about them now? Have your feeling changed? Assess personal growth. Have you and your ex grown and changed in meaningful ways since the breakup? Communicate openly. If you're unsure, have an honest conversation with your ex about your concerns and boundaries. So, magkaroon na tuloy ng boundaries. So, for me, better not to. Prioritize your self-care. Make sure you're taking care of yourself and prioritizing your own well-being. Don't rush. Take your time making a decision. Rebuilding a relationship takes effort and